all like to see our water bills go down, right? Well, there's a new innovative Denver water project that could make that happen.
And it's thanks to hydropower that does not require a dam. Only Denver 7's Jennifer Kovaleski takes us inside this cutting-edge project in Golden.
What you're looking at could be the future of hydropower.
And the gearbox connects to the generator in green over there, and that's producing the power.
It looks more like a blender in water or mini wind turbines. But canal water is powering this generator, an otherwise untapped resource.
We're making an effort to capture that energy and generate electricity with it.
Ian Oliver is overseeing the project.
It's low impact. It doesn't involve a reservoir or a dam.
This canal already moves city water from the mountains to the Ralston Reservoir in Golden. The hydro generator uses these blades to tap into that energy,
which is something that hasn't been done in the United States before.
Right now, both of those turbines are generating energy. This unit can produce about 80 megawatt hours a year. That's enough to generate power to 7 homes.
More hydropower generation is more money that Denver Water is able to make.
Which in the end could save you money on your water bill. Denver Water sells its hydropower and says that money will offset operating costs.
Look at the efficiency and the benefits to our customers.
The city is working with Emergy, who designed the generators, and plans to install 10 turbines by the end of the summer. They hope that one day these turbines can be deployed around the world without using dams.
There's canals delivering water to millions of people, and this is a way that we could make beneficial use of that water.
Jennifer Kovaleski, Denver 7.
And this is all part of a pilot program and will cost the city $330,000. And this fall, Denver Water plans to study how well the turbines work before making any long-term decisions.
Call